Hello dear students, welcome in chemistry classes. Today we start chemical property continue of ether and last property of ether, that is method, Gisell method, very important Gisell method. This method is used with reactivity of alkyl halides with डाईथाइल ईथर, डाईथाइल ईथर के साथ एल्किल हैलाइडों की रिएक्टिविटी है, उस बेस पे Gisell मेथड टिका हुआ है. दैट मीन्स इट एक्सप्लेन द रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ एल्किल हैलाइड्स. एल्किल हैलाइड्स में भी HCl, HBr, HI, द रिएक्टिविटी ऑर्डर ऑफ alkyl halides for Gisell salt will be its reactivity order for will be HI, HBr and HCl. That means HI react very fastly with a diethyl ether, so there will be formation of two products. One is alcohol and second is alkyl halide. So there will be formation of two product with a reaction with HX. We see after this, we see the what is the Gisell method which useful for the quantitative analysis of methoxy group according to alkyl halides nature. First of all, you can see the reaction. React with alkyl halide HX, that is positive, that is negative. There will be break of bond, and break of bond will be from here. So there will be two ions form, and these ions are form two products, that is CH3CH2O, that is O negative. So comes with hydrogen, that is formation of alcohol, plus other is CH3CH2 and also form this, that is called alkyl halide, and that is alcohol. That means two products are formed due to reaction with alkyl halide, and formation of two products is alcohol and second is alkyl halide. Okay, so there will be two products are formed with reactivity of alkyl halide. HX की जो रिएक्टिविटी है, HX की रिएक्टिविटी का जो ऑर्डर है रिएक्शन करने का, दैट विल बी HI फर्स्ट, देन HBr, देन HCl. दैट मीन्स इफ वी यूज HX एज ए HI, दैट इज मैक्सिमम रिएक्टिव एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एल्किल हाइड्राइड एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एल्कोहल. ओके, बट Gisell method is used for the understanding of use of the reaction of methyl ether with HI. HI के साथ अगर reaction कराते हैं, HI, we use alkyl halide HI, then this method is used, is called Gisell method. That means if we use in this reaction HX, that is HI, then there will be formation of compound that will be called alkyl iodide, and in this alkyl iodide, what will be the quantity of this alkyl iodide, that decide according to Gisell method. Or Gisell method, we see different type cases, what will be the product formation, when will be formation of alcohol, what will be formation of iodide. That means if we take mixed ether, then what will be the reaction, you can see in another reaction. If we use CH3, 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 O, CH3. That is simple ether. React with HI. Then there will be formation of complex. Which bond will be break? That CO bond. Yeah, that CO bond. Which bond will be break? If we use this 1 degree halide, 1 degree forum alcohol, in this 1 degree carbon forum alcohol, 3 degree forum carbon formation, then halide. Very easy trick. You can see HI में H part और I part को कहाँ add करोगे, कौन से वाले part का alcohol बनाओगे, कौन से वाले part का halide बनाओगे, that decide according to this method. In this 1 degree carbon, if you break here, then there will be formation of carbocation. That is 1 degree. If you break this, then there will be this. That is formation carbocation. That is 3 degree. So 1 degree किसका formation करेगा? Alcohol. That means this part will be form alcohol. That means break of this bond, formation of alcohol take place. CH3OH 1 degree से किसका formation हो गया? That will be form alcohol. 1 degree carbon alcohol का formation and 3 degree will be form alkyl halide. That means 3 degree will be form alkyl iodide. Okay, two type products are form according to the same method, which decide according to it. Okay, what will be the process of this, that decide according to the same method. That is very important part, that is very important chemical reaction. In this we can see also formation of CH3I. If we use CH3I, also use, we also form this product, that is alcohol. That product is not form, because that is product need form according to this, because priority is given alkyl halide by 3 degree on, that is tertiary alkyl halide. That will be tertiary 3 degree halide ka formation yahan par hoga. 3 degree halide ka formation hai aur yahan par alkyl ka formation hai. That explain when will be formation of alkyl, when will be formation of tertiary ya secondary halide. That decide according Gisell method. If 1 degree carbon is given, it's always form alcohol. 3 degree carbon is given, then it will be form aldehyl halides. That means alcohol है तो वहाँ पर H का addition होगा, और ये तो है X का addition जो होगा वो 3 degree carbon के ऊपर होगा. That will be calls Gisell method. Okay, so dear students, today we complete by this method ether, and today we also complete unit number 2, that is the oxygen containing compounds part 1, in which 3 parts divided. First is alcohol, second is phenol, and third is ether. So today we complete ether completely. That unit is mostly 4 marks, and there will be comes different type questions from these parts, and these type questions which will be comes on this part I give you notes. These type questions, previous year questions, last year questions is come in exams, you can see in notes already. So one by one steps, there will be no important, everything is part, but dear student, there will be main part is main chemical reactions. Important part I already tells you what will be main important part in this. You so mainly focus on this part, so chemistry will be becomes very easy. Dear students, you will also see my near next channel, that is Chris Chemistry. You can also search for Chris Chemistry, and you can see my videos on this also, and there will be subscribe my channel Chris Chemistry. Okay, and you will be see more chemistry with me, you will be easily. Next day we continue next chapter in organic chemistry start. So first of all we solve its problems, different types. Then we start the carbonyl compounds, yeah, other topics will be take by me. So thank you so much. So seeing my
videos. Continue. Thank you.